WWE posted a video of Intercontinental Champion Seth Rollins revisiting a Hooters restaurant in Davenport, Iowa that he used to watch WWE events at. Rollins discussed watching some of his heroes, such as Shawn Michaels, on the TV each month over the years. As Rollins got older, the viewing became more of a film session. WWE's Renee and Dolph Ziggler recently interviewed Don Cheadle, Pom Klementieff, and Batista in Beverly Hills to promote their upcoming Avengers: Infinity War film. Movie hits theaters this weekend. There's currently no news on when the interview will air. You guys, at heel Ziggler and I just interviewed the cast of Avengers: Infinity War and they're all so nice and lovely and you should go watch their movie next Friday. Also at Xavier Woods PhD Don Cheadle no sold my Captain Planet reference, person shrugging medium light skin tone female sign globe, Renee Young, at Renee Vangu April 21, 2018 the question on everyone's minds ahead of it Avengers.